Go! something troubles you. There are new talismans for you to browse. I'll make use of it as best I can. My thanks. Offer this to the forest. I will make use of it as best as I can. I would not burden you, horseman. Horseman, good luck.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old wife?
Isn't that what troubles you?
How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, but through others course the whole of life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone.
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the Wardeness Warden.
Then the seals were broken.